no cash. Shake it real fast, you got no more. I got pants in the coop. But some not the coop. I got pants in the coop. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Cookie Janice and today I'm going to be doing my curly hair routine. So I'm going to show you guys the different products I use to achieve this look. I'm going to make sure to link the products I use in the description box below, and I'm going to tell you where you can get these items. And I'm also going to tell you where you can get this hair from. I've had this hair from, I've had this hair for 4 months now. The hair is from the website called Veags Queen Hair. So I'm going to make sure to link that in the description box below. And if you have any questions about the hair, just make sure to just comment below and I'll answer all your questions. And if you don't know, Veags Queen Hair is my website, so I manage everything with Veags Queen Hair. So if you have any questions about Veags Queen Hair as well, just comment below or even send me an email and I'll be able to help you. And that's gonna be it. So if you wanna see how to transform really crazy hair or frizzy hair to this beautiful curly hair, just make sure to stay tuned and watch my video. Bye-bye. So, I just brushed my head and I tried to comb out the kinks as much as possible. So, what I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to go ahead and I think I'm gonna add some conditioner, and I'm gonna add conditioner and water. And I'm just gonna use my mister to just go ahead and just get it all over my head, and I'm gonna use this same brush and I'm just gonna brush everything. And if you don't know about this brush is amazing. This is what all curly hair girls need. If it's a wig, whatever, it's gonna work with it, okay? So, 1 second, be back. Okay, I am back. So I'm going to be using this product. It's called It Naturals 12-in-1 Amazing Leave-In Treatment Keratin Enriched Argan Oil. So I'm going to use this to try to get my curls back, and I'm also going to be using this wig and weave spray, and then I'm gonna go in with my water. I like to use distilled water on my hair because it makes sure that the hair is not dry. I think it preserves the hair longer in my case. So I don't know, I'm just gonna go ahead and use this. Okay, so I have brushed my hair. So now I'm going to go in with this product, and this is called the It Naturals 12-in-1. It's a keratin-enriched argan oil leave-in treatment. And then I'm going to go in with this product. It's called Wig and Weave, and it's just a spray for your hair. And then the next thing I'm gonna get, so I have this bottle, it's a diffuser. So I just put distilled water in here, and I think it just helps my hair stay hydrated, and it makes it less dry. So now I'm just going to add this, this, and this. And I'm just going to try to get my curls back. So I'm gonna add a little on my hand. I think I should have probably, I should have added the water before I added this product, but I think it's fine. I'm just gonna add water now. So, but as you can see, I'm already getting my curls back. Let's see, 1 second. I love this mister. Look. See, so I don't put any conditioners in here. I know people put conditioners in this. I don't like to, because you can get this in your eye. So it's better to just be safe and put water. So now I'm going to go in with my brush. So as you can see, the bottom is still wet, so I'm sorry, it's still dry, so I'm going to go ahead and add water in the bottom of the hair, or at the bottom of the hair. Oh, this is a lot of water. The bottom. Now I'm going to go in with this product, and I'm just gonna spray it around my hair. So let's see what this has. I guess that this is just supposed to give your hair a natural shine. It helps with your curls as well anyways, and it makes the curls stay on longer. I really like it. It smells really good. Okay, so I added that. So now I'm gonna go back in with my water. can see. As you can see, my curls are back. When I say that you have to put so much water, you have to put water. Water, water, water. Water everywhere. So, if you look, so it looks wet like this, right? But if you look right here, it's still dry inside here. So I want to go ahead and add more water in there. Okay. And shake your hair. As you see, you got your curls back. So here you go. This is gonna be the final look. I mean, if you want to make different touches to the hair, the only thing I would say or I would suggest adding is you can add a mousse. If you add a mousse that's very hydrating, it will make sure that the curls stay sealed and it will remain the same texture for a longer period of time. So what I just did right now, I just made sure to hydrate the hair and I added all this products here. But after a couple of weeks, you're just gonna see the hair is gonna become dry. So I just suggest regularly washing your hair and doing this routine as well. So yeah, and that's it. So if you have any questions, okay, so that's gonna be it. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you so much for watching this video and stay tuned.